What is line spectrum? Line spectra are sharp lines of definite wavelengths. It is the characteristic of the emitting substance. It is used to identify the gas. Atoms in the gaseous state, that is, free excited atoms, emit line spectrum. The substance in atomic state, such as sodium in sodium vapor lamp, mercury in mercury vapor lamp, and gases in discharge tube, give line spectra.